Many labs have policies. They will not provide the investigating agency or anybody else copies of the analyst's notes. It will only be provided under a discovery request. So nowadays, when I consult on a case, I ask, hey, do you have the analyst's notes? Can you call up the lab? Most of the time, the labs are saying, no, detective, you cannot get copies of the notes.